in America. Didn't see you there. You know this election of 1848 coming up. I thought you wanted to know facts about who was cast. Me. Zachary Taylor. My opponent.
I can't believe that Zachary Taylor's up to his old shenanigans again. He's always pulling something. Must be why he has no political experience or has even voted in a single election. Crazy, right?
As a matter of fact, he wasn't even the Whig Party's first choice. He was the second choice. Do you want your president being the second choice? Because if so, that's crazy. Me, on the other hand, I've held multiple positions in the government. For example, state senate, the U.S. representative, secretary of state, U.S. marshal, and the governor of Michigan territories. What has Zachary Taylor done? Nothing. We don't even compare.
In my day, having a president with no political experience was a simple sign of weakness. Why deal with that when you can have a candidate like me who is strong and well experienced? Next time when you go to your polls, remember, vote for Cass, because I promise not to be.